This is CBC Here and Now.
Flick a lighter in someone's face and say that they're going to finish Hitler's work?
They wanted people to die, and that they wanted to throw us in a box, light us on fire, and throw us out into the river kind of thing.
That's our poster with a straight pride poster put over it.
Straight's the only right thing to be, and straight pride.
Tonight, students in Botwood speaking out over bullying.
Other students suspended as members of the school's gay-straight alliance face verbal threats.
Good evening and welcome to Here and Now. I'm Debbie Cooper.
And I'm Anthony Germain. Some students at Botwood Collegiate say they're worried about their safety after experiencing anti-gay bullying at the school.
Bullying, they say, that's getting worse. The students are part of the newly founded Gay Straight Alliance, or GSA. Here and Now's Garrett Barry has the details.
How being straight is the only way to be.
Even outside of school, the insults still come.
Is that just anyone in the blue? It's like derogatory terms being thrown at us left, right, and center.
First, it was tearing down posters and changing a rainbow pride flag to a straight pride sign.
Post stuff on top of them saying, like, gays are, like, not welcome in our school, like, they're stupid, it shouldn't be allowed.
After that, pretty much a civil war started in the school.
Personal insults.
I know one of my friends who definitely has the quote-unquote lesbian look. She's always called a dyke every time she walks down the hallways.
And now, even talk of physical violence.
They were saying that, like, they wanted people to die and that they wanted to throw us in a box, light us on fire, and throw us out into the river kind of thing.
It's only a small group of students, maybe 10.
The upstairs hallway is fine. You can just walk down the hallway, shout, "I'm gay," and no one will be like, really care.
But it's enough.
There was a lot of people who took like a week or more off school because they were feeling that threatened being at school.
These students say the insults really escalated over the past 2 or 3 weeks. And here's a copy of the poster that they say kicked this whole thing off. It's a standardized poster that you might find in any public building in this province with the message, "This is a positive space that welcomes and supports everyone."
So why is this all happening?
People started saying that the GSA is starting to take over. Straight people don't feel included in our school anymore. But, like, I don't feel like that. Like, I think, like, the homophobia in our school is really bad. And, like, I don't think anybody is getting bullied in our school for being straight.
They say school staff is on their side, but so far, suspensions have changed nothing.
They've been suspending students. They used to come back, start doing the same things. They used to suspend them again.
So they're speaking out and hoping education can change their classmates' minds. Garrett Barry, CBC News, Botwood.
Now, the head of the school district calls the incidents abhorrent. Tony Stack says the district stands behind members of the Gay Straight Alliance. He says the district has the tools and policies in place to deal with the behavior, which can include suspensions, expulsions, and restorative justice. And he says the matters could be considered criminal once the actions are reviewed.
And employ whatever means are possible within the guidelines of the Schools Act and other legislation. And that starts with things like restorative justice, but can ultimately culminate in something as serious as expulsion. Now, we don't go there right away. The other piece as well is that there's an education piece that has to happen here. And we will continue to persevere with that education until we get to a place where all students are at a point where these types of inclusive practices are just routine.